miles southeast of Manitowoc, Wisconsin. The small two-masted schooner, the Home, 85 by 24, built in Lower Sandusky, Ohio, in 1843, sank after a collision with another ship on October 23, 1858.